Basically, I'm a thermal drone pilot and I love helping dogs and reuniting them back to the owners, because that dog's like a loved one. It's not a dog, it's part of the family.
And how many dogs do you reckon you found in 6 years?
Easy 200. Easy. I've done 7 this week. When I first found that first dog and seeing his expression on his face, because it had been missing nearly 4 days, it was just a thing that, yeah, I can do something and I can make myself useful and be a political community and help reunite loved ones with the parent, with the dogs. It's like winning a lottery. It is absolutely priceless.
I can only speak for myself. It's like losing a family member, I would say. My daughter, she didn't sleep for 3 days. She just thought her pet were gone. And if it weren't for people, Derek especially, you know, there was a happy ending. There were a happy ending to the story. We didn't realise that we'd find him.
I've never physically lost a dog myself, but I've seen it firsthand what it does to people when they lose dogs. And I know how much it must hurt to them, losing that loved one. My dad bought me my first drone, which I think was silly money at the time. Bought me that, then I went on the local field and a bloke said, I've lost my dog up in Wombwell Woods. So went from there, found the dog within 15 minutes. It just went from there, basically. Very rare I accept payment, very, very rare. If I ain't got fuel in my car and I've gone probably 50, 60 mile, then I'll take £20 petrol. But other than that, I don't take no payment. I'm not a business, I'm not out there to make money. I could have made thousands by now. But I'm not there to make the money, I'm there to reunite the dog back to the people.